Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays. Can they take the lead? Well, he did his job defensively. What a vital intervention. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And the Comets unable to retain possession. Kane. And understandable that we might want to focus on Mohamed Salah, who is so very difficult to stop, Lee.
Well, the goals he scores from the left-hand side, the right-hand side, he drops into the hole, long range, short range, he's even good in the air.
Struggling to keep the ball. Saint-Maximin. A move of real promise from the Comets. And return to Rodrigo.
Oh,
Saint-Maximin! He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Well, couldn't keep it.
No.
And he's made headway. Oh. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. And he's broken free. Oh, there
yep.
It is!
The game.
Four sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Okay.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. There to take it away. Effective challenge. Comets moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? A really sumptuous ball.
Oh.
And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Well, 2-1 it is
oh,
here.
Oh, like it.
Possession lost, intercepted. Offside by quite a lot. Federico Valverde. Take it away. Saint-Maximin. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Rodrigo. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Just straying offside.
No.
This could be dangerous.
Oh. No.
Couldn't keep it. Takes the shot. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Saint-Maximin. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, he's through here. And he struck the post. Not high quality defending.
Well, they're still in it. Just. Vaca's in, it's all over.
Rodrigo. And Kane saw his pass intercepted. Bale, Son, failed to keep hold of it. No let up in the pressing department. Rodrigo, now Son, a very effective challenge put in. Thiago, ball with Saint-Maximin, An incisive pass.
Oh, shit.
Saint-Maximin.
Oh.
And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. No shortage of goals. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them.
Enough.
Despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Saint-Maximin. Still a chance. Oh, a nice looking pass. Throw-in's given. Salah. And that pass could be troublesome.
No.
It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Rodrigo. Marcos Llorente has it. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Salah. And he read it well. Wonderful chance. Can they stop it going in? And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Berapa menit yuk?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Rodrigo. And threading it forward. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Gomez. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Koundé. Alejandro Gomez has it. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Nah, the passing to Joko.
Marvelous defending. Federico Valverde. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Saint-Maximin. Federico Valverde. This is Gareth Bale. And a poor ball. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Salah, and he read it well defensively. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Can he finish? Save, but still a chance. Half an hour remaining then. Rodrigo. Alan. And Mohamed Salah now. Gomez. Bale. Sterling.
Oh.
The referee spotted the...
Ngapain posen ya?
infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, he's got to be cross with himself.
Wow.
Straight into that human barrier.
Sampai itu juga,
dorong. It'll be a corner. And still dangerous.
Goal.
There it is!
Oh, wow.
A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, how about this? 4-3. Very comfortable when in possession. Can he put it away?
Uring.
Adama. And able to close down the shots. An important interception.
Oh, damn.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
No! Boy, he's on pace.
Sam Maximan. No possibilities in the center. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, that is how to play advantage. And possession lost, intercepted. Sam Maximin.
Dapat nih. Lambat.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. And options in the center. Salah, the cutback, Fabinho in position.
Oh, good,
yeah. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Felipe Anderson. And now Sterling. And possession given away. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, big chance.
Oh, goalie.
Well, not a million miles away.
Well, that was great football, Derek. Using their pace to full effect. So close.
And this situation, he might profit from here, you know. He can't hold on to it. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Adama. This is Salah. Richarlison. Son. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Salah. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Can he find the net? But it can't get through. And firing it into the area. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. And unable to keep possession. A really sumptuous ball.
Wow.
And that is the end of the contest. And not a...
Coba lihat lagi ya. Oh, bayangkan dia baru gol 14 menit.
And he's broken
Andi juga. Wee. No shortage of dia baru gol tuh tadi. Berapa menit? 36.
Rodrigo to up.
36 enggak dah. Ah, tuh menit 36. Ya gol kan aku gol ya. Colek lagi, colek lagi. Eh, deh. Ay!
A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead.
Then end and up clip.
And he's broken free.
Oh, thought. Ay, lapas wa.
Goals on this could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them. Despite the adversity.
Jam aku stop live mah ligging barat.